All right, y'all already know how it's going down. This Friday, October 1st, it's going down. My Brother's Place each and every Friday after this Friday. Starting this Friday, October 1st. Fuck with all that other shit you heard. If you seen X-Hop be on another fly, besides Howard County, we is coming out of Arundel. That's early before My Brother's Place. We will be out there. So for all my Howard County mommies, make sure y'all got your ass in there. We're going to be in there. Y'all got to be clapping all wild and crazy right by Arundel Mills. Baby, make sure y'all ass out there. But each and every Friday, My Brother's Place. For the rest of the city, you know where to bring y'all ass at. Each and every Friday, 8 to 2, you know where it's going down. XIB the Sweezy Gang holding down two sets. Something great, something beautiful. You already know the Martian. He going to do what he do. A.K.A. Search Fast a lot. A.K.A. 1-800. He going to make that ass chop out the motherfucking building. All right, bring that thing back over here. Bye-bye. Let them know where we at. All that college shit we got
now. Now we cooking right now. Now that we cooking in this motherfucking kitchen. Y'all already know, y'all DC fans, y'all come follow us too. We down NC State, October 8th. So make sure y'all be there. It's a pajama party. So we down there, come show some love. We in ATL, October 16th. Yeah, we down there, October 16th. We gonna do a big, y'all already know how we did it down there. Loud pack all day. We gonna cook it up, baby. Whip it up a little bit more, spaz more, better. You already know.
So like my man said, October 8th, North Carolina. October 16th, ATL. You know, follow the boys. You already know how to, you know, how to stains on motherfucking Twitter. Follow the real spaceman. Follow me at Crazy with Mikey. Follow my man KB from XIB.
My man J-Bo.
You gotta follow J-Bo.
Where you at? At J-Bo underscore XIB. Man, I'm gonna do this. Hold up. This is my birthday month. So y'all gotta
hold on. See, for my man B-Day, this is what people don't feel the reason. Cause I gotta do this. I ain't done it in a minute. First off, that Walker Flocker shit, my man stabbed that shit. Everybody already know he put that shit down how I go down. He did that shit with the big dogs. So for all you little niggas, October 23rd, I hope y'all didn't think that I wasn't gonna get y'all out of the way on the video. Come on, son. What's up, 2020? Can you just give him a sample? We ain't gonna play nothing. Just give him a sample of why the fuck my man the hottest nigga in the city. He do whatever you want, he gonna get your ass out of the way. So October 23rd, he's gonna put your ass together. So for all you niggas who keep sucking my man dick, oh, he just the nigga with the big ass earrings. He the nigga with the big ass earrings and who gonna rough all your fucking hooks and make them super popular. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm
gonna do it like this. Hey, I got Babu on my left, Babu on my right, take it to the crib.
Don't fuck him up too much. Don't fuck him up. So, hey, shoot, brother, if them niggas ever get sick, you can holler at my man. He'll come and fuck with y'all for the ball. So if your men ever get sick, come and fuck with my man. That's for any bag.
Y'all get sick on that sauce shit.
They gonna get sick on that sauce, what my man Space Dog say?
I don't want no sauce, because you'll get sick of that shit. So get you some posture. I can keep it bad.
So y'all already know. October 23rd. Hey, October 23rd. And guess what? We taking all phone calls right now. So for any ABM song, for niggas who thinking, oh man, y'all ain't hitting no more of this shit, I just don't know what to hit of that slumming ass shit. So anybody, call my phone. You know the number, 301-257-3225. That's my real number, the phone right here. Call my ass ASAP, because I need to know what slumming ass ABM song y'all want us to crank up, because we getting that shit together all next week. So we going down North Carolina, we going to crank up some new ABM shit. I think the first joint I want to hit, since we going down North Carolina, I want Roscoe Dash and show their ass the fuck out. Mm-hmm. Oh, but y'all not going to be there, but we'll have it on YouTube. Send it to you. Bum ass. ATL, you couldn't make the cut. You couldn't come back. It's all right. We gonna crank some other shit up for you. What else they got? I don't even know.
Fucking.
Mad Bass God, you on our dick. We gonna fuck your bitch.
You know, I know I'm a fuck.
Hey, but look, hey, but the reason why we here today is just because, man, my man just
fucking mellow.
He just fucking retarded nasty. He just got. All I'm gonna tell you is, Mr. Fuck your girl, cause Trey gon' put it down. He just gon' do it.
Thank you.
Said, hold this motherfucker real quick. Each and every Friday, my brother's place. This is why you need to come. Ladies, my man
why you need to come.
So, Lasha, I'm gonna tell you. Hold that thing real quick. Like I said, each and every Friday, you gotta come on this. My man he just nasty. This is the reason why he shit on all any I don't give a fuck. Any go-go singer, I don't give a fuck from 15-year-old bands, 10-year-old in bands, 30, 40, 60. I don't give a fuck if you got a nigga 100 years old in your band, you feel like he flat out. Put your money up.
Nasty.
We don't duck no wreck. That bounce beat shit, we get busy on that shit, and we you know what I'm saying, we taking care of the kids, rocking them to bed right now. Like I said, but any old motherfuckers who wanna fuck with my man, this nigga nasty. He grown in second.